don't need a motor, we don't need a sail, and we don't need no fins or gills, and we don't need a tail. Let's just keep it simple, we'll each get an oar, paddle out to no man's lake and float till we can't no more. Can you canoe on a little boat built for two? Can you canoe? I'll be your captain and your crew. Can you canoe if there's nothing better to do? I wanna float down the river. We don't need no outlets, we don't need no wires. Primetime entertainment will be lightning, bugs, and fires. Let's just keep it simple, unplugged and outside. Sound waves on the water don't need to be amplified. Can you canoe on a little boat built for two? Can you canoe? I'll be your captain and your crew. Can you canoe if there's nothing better to do? I wanna float down a river with you. I'll take the bow, brother. You can take the stern. I'll move us forward and you choose when to turn. Let's just keep it simple, we all need a friend in this current moment instead of looking around the bend. Can you canoe on a little boat built for two? I'll be your captain and your crew. Can you canoe if there's nothing better to do? I wanna float down a river with you.
Oh God, I can tell how this is gonna go. There's a rock right there. Ho ho.
Oh, we're headed right for a big rock.
Are we?
Alright, we swabbed.
Alright.
Step out.
I wanna float down a river with you. I wanna float down a river with you.
There's a lake by a stream that reflects a moonlight beam in my heart. And in my dreams of Wabakimi, there's a call of a loon and the path of my canoe along the ridge of the caribou in Wabakimi. I can still hear her white waters falling as the campfire slowly burns, and her whispering pines are calling, calling for my return. Thank you. I can still hear her white waters falling as the campfire slowly burns, and her whispering pines are calling, calling for my return.
So we are in our tent. It is an incredibly loud storm outside. As you can see, everything is shaking.
It's quite the send off.
We'll show you the lightning.
It actually isn't the worst of it. It was raining a bit harder earlier.
That light you see is lightning, actual lightning.
That is definitely lightning.
If you sit on the floor of the tent, your butt gets wet.
Yeah, the tent.
If you put your arm against one wall of the tent, your arm gets wet.
Yeah. We thought the tent was going to collapse for a while. It's crazy out here.
Oh, I long for the place where her waters dance with grace, and the peace I know that waits in Wabakimi. A part of me will always be in Wabakimi.
Well, it looks like I'm finished.